An investigation underway regarding a robbery at the Gold Coast Casino cage at Flamingo and Valley View. This not even a week after a similar robbery reportedly took place at Resorts World. No suspect has been taken into custody as of now. Sources tell the 8 News Now investigators the suspect is an African-American man wearing a white mask in black clothing. If you happen to know anything about this robbery, you're urged to contact Crime Stoppers.